Okay, nice pick, boss. Nice car. Now, here's how we're gonna get it. This may come as a surprise to you, but you aren't the only close personal friend I got in organized crime. Uh-huh, your boy Jamal's connected. You ever hear of King Tiny? He was a major player in the Ballers. OG and everything. Anyway, he got out and now he does a whole podcast about the life. Got like 20 million followers on Snapmatic, man, legit. Now, I met him at a house party up in Vinewood one time, and we just clicked, you know? I let him use my yacht and my penthouse and all my cars and my credit cards and everything. Brother from another mother shit, you know? Anyway, the cops pull him in all the time. They got him in Mission Row Station right now, facing some pretty big charges. Now, he says if we break him out, he'll tip us off for a car. And not just any car, man. This is like the personal, pimped-out car of one of the biggest gangsters in Los Santos. Yusuf will love this shit. So, let's scope out the station and see what we can do, right?
What's up?
So, this job is gonna get a little sweaty. If we want that car, we're gonna have to bust my boy King Tiny out of this police station. It's gonna be tough, seriously. So we'll need a bunch of intel so we don't end up in there with him. He's a bit of an escape artist and the guards hate him, bro. If any of them get shot, they're gonna take him out in like 2 seconds. And I, for one, don't want to shoot up a police station just to get a car. So we'll need to do this non-lethally. Got it? That means no guns.
All the time, but something about breaking into the headquarters has me scared shitless, no lie. I want to make sure we go in there knowing exactly what we're doing. I'll go over there and get some pictures we can make a plan out of. The roof, the air vents, that's our way in, so start with that. And get some shots of the choppers they have too, because we'll be using one of those to get up there. Lastly, the rear exit, so we can make sure we don't end up in one of those cells with my homie. So that's the chopper we need to get up there. Anything else and we'll never make it onto the roof without them calling all the fucking backup on our ass. Oh, we'll definitely be able to drop a knockout gas grenade through one of these vents. That'll put a lot of the guards right on their asses. But we'll need some armor to make sure you get through the rest of them alive.
Fuck yeah! Let's plan a little jailbreak, man. Come back to the yard
and I'll run you through everything.
Okay, I gotta admit, I didn't know how we were gonna be able to pull off a jailbreak. But after scoping out Mission Row, I got my arms around this shit, you know what I mean? We got this, so let's get everything ready. We need to get you kitted out and the guards kitted down. And the most important thing is to make sure you have a getaway car stashed nearby, so y'all can get out of there once you're, out of there.
Okay, I'm all for boosting our chances of success, especially when we're doing something this dumb. Now, Mission Row Precinct needs to be as unprepared as possible for this shit. Let's take out some of their equipment, like their gas masks, for example. Drop by the LSPD lockup I just sent you, and we'll take it from there.
Other shipments all blipped up for you. Take down as many as you can.
Without all their bullshit, am I right? Woo! Okay, so we need to get you a tough car for the getaway. Tougher than usual. I heard about the auto shop sitting on a lot full of stolen vehicles. Probably some kind of gang working there. Sounds like they're fair game to me, if you can make it out of there.
The music in that joint is so ephemeral.
Couldn't agree more.
How are you?
Okay, great choice, man! A monstrosity! Yay, yay!
Kill your bitch ass. Get you ain't ready. You ain't got nowhere to go. You ain't going nowhere.
I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got a license plate here for you.
Thank you.
So I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange a little spread for you. All you got to do is pick them up.
Totally.
What's up with you? Why have you been ignoring me?
Someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police, and we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car, so we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. Now these dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment, so we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
What's your problem?
Yo!
Are you giving me a look?
Don't push me, shithead!
Cover!
Jack off! Fucking dick!
Fuck you!
Got a guy down!
Motherfucker! Screw you!
You're dead! Go to hell.
Thank you.
Shit, Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now. The entire LSD.
position when you're ready to hit mission row.
All right, we're ready, and we're doing this. We're raiding a police station full of cops to rescue a repeat offender to steal a car from an armed gang. Whew, that's what we're doing. Okay.
It's time to roll, partner! Boss. Start heading to Michiro in that chopper. I'll call you once you're on your way. From here on out. I'm not doing 20. 20 to life for a car, and they will shoot his ass if you start shooting. My homie is in a cell on the lower level, so start making your way down there. We'll find the cell key on the way. Down to the basement and free my homie. Be careful though, the gas won't have made it down there, so the guards are still going to be conscious. You'll have to incapacitate them. Once you get down to the cells, we got to get them open. I think a computer nearby should be able to override the security.
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me?
Oh, shit!
Hey, get me out of here!
Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move. I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south.
That the cops aren't gonna catch us before we get to my chopper.
Holy shit, chill!
for the coolest podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Come on.
A lo bravo!
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
Man. Motherfucker!
Damn! They just updated the records to say it's in pristine condition. My cousin will be so pleased, bro. And you'll find the payment in your account.